I've been all around the world, yet I feel like I'm stuck in one place. I've been leaned on, battered and bruised. Many of the things I deliver are life-giving. I've seen things that are for people who are moving up in the world. I've been cramful of everything, but yet I feel empty. Now I'm carrying something I'm not used to carrying at all. Today, I'm carrying hopes and dreams. I've turned bare metal surface into classroom walls. I'm not going anywhere, but these kids are.